love you, Duke, so let's get down to it.